favorite scripture is Psalm 37, verse 1. It says, "Fret not thyself because of evil, neither be thou envious because of iniquity." The reason why that's my favorite scripture is because in today's world, there are many evildoers and people who are envious. Who have something, they are angels of it. So you are not afraid about it, because sometimes we don't know how they achieve it. Some of them may achieve it and laugh. So we are not afraid about what they have. We are to work towards what we want in life. Work towards our goal. Just trust in God. Put our faith in God. Trust in God. Work towards what we want. And God will provide. That's good.